So the next thing I've been calling it rapid fire, sure. But I think I'm changing it to Q&A yeah. because when I say rapid fire, everyone thinks rapid answers.
Right.
But I don't need rapid answers. Like if you want to really like dive into it or anything, like we can totally do that. Sure. So we'll just start with the first one. What's a show you're binging on Netflix right now?
Show that I'm binging on Netflix.
Or it doesn't have to be like Crave, whatever. Like it doesn't have to be Netflix, right. But yeah.
I'm not binging anything at the moment. But I would say my favorite shows on Netflix. I watch a lot of Brooklyn Nine-Nine.
Awesome show.
Yeah. Great show. I watched a lot of Rick and Morty. I watch a lot of movies as well. I'm a big like cinema fan.
Yep.
So whatever comes on Netflix, I'll probably end up watching it. But yeah, those are like two of the biggest TV shows that I probably watch.
What's your favorite app that's not Instagram, that's Facebook, not Twitter?
Oh, all three. Okay.
Yeah, can't be any of the three.
That's tough. I don't know if I really use probably my Starbucks app.
Okay.
That would be it.
Yeah.
I don't use very many other apps. I do use an app to help organize my feed for my upcoming posts.
It's UNUM.
UNUM, yeah. How did you know that? Was that just a lucky guess or did you actually?
That was just a lucky guess. Okay. Like that's an app I know of.
Okay.
And that's usually like the one of the examples I will give to right. some like sometimes.
Yeah. Yeah. I was like, how does he know? Cool. Yeah. Starbucks. I'm addicted to iced chai tea lattes. So that's, it's always on my phone, always open.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's fair. Instagrammers that people should be following.
Instagrammers that people should be following. Man, I could name so many, like The Real Curbins, The Architect, Zach Alia, Ashley in Wonderland. There's so many photographers. I'm trying to even think. Blee Blue. Tons. Charlie Jordan, Paige Jimenez. I'm trying to think of like other photographers.
I'll try to link all those in the show notes too, yeah. So people can find them. But
well, those are just people that I really like their work and they really inspire me. Obviously like Sam Colder, we mentioned, he's dope. Trying to think who else. Yeah. Those are like some off the top of my head those are the ones that I see on a daily basis that like inspire me or I would want to work with.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's awesome. What about YouTubers? Who do you watch on YouTube?
YouTubers. Well, Peter McKinnon, I guess I really don't like his vlogs, but if you are looking to learn some photography, then, his older videos are definitely worth it. I'm trying to think of who else do I usually watch. Honestly, I usually just go on the recommended page and just watch recommended videos. There aren't too many like YouTubers that I'm subscribed to that I watch on a regular basis. Matty Hapoya is nice. He used to do travel feels, which was a lot of travel videos and whatnot. So he was cool. He still is cool. Watch him a little bit. But those would be like the two big ones that I watch.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Music you're listening to right now? The random, the better. Like.
Oh man. So much. Isaiah Rashad's always on rotation. Actually, I almost want to whip out my phone?
Man, absolutely.
I want to see what I am listening to recently.
Most definitely.
Yeah, let's see. I got MGK a little bit just because of his Eminem diss. I've kind of gone back and started listening to his old stuff. But I've got some random stuff. Stupid Young, rapper out from SoCal, I think. Coming up, Reason, he just got signed to TDE, Boz, his new album. There's one artist that I really, really do like. His name is Kalian Fox. I don't know if I'm saying it right. He's a YouTuber, makes super random weird videos, but he started doing music and it actually bumps pretty hard.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Those would be like LMA too. Yeah, those would be like the big ones I'm listening to right now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's awesome. And then keeping with like the audio trend podcasts, do you listen to any podcasts?
Yeah. I listened to the Art of Visuals podcast way back. I haven't given it a listen to recently. I've just been too busy. But they did a lot of photographers. They had a lot of my favorite photographers on. They had like Luke Gottlieb and Ashley in Wonderland and a lot of others. So I would definitely check them out because they're awesome.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Any books like that you'd recommend?
Books. Oh man. The only books I read are textbooks right now. Yeah. I don't do too much reading in my spare time. Like I said, it's a lot of work working for Union 11 and then plus my own stuff on the side. I'm working 14 hour days. So I don't have a lot of time for reading.
Yeah, yeah. That's fair. So this is like a local specific question. What's like a must eat spot or a hidden gem of a restaurant in Ottawa?
A must-eat spot in Ottawa. Okay, let me think about this. Where have I gone? If you like sushi and Korean food, Kochu is really good. I think it's pretty well known. Like, I don't think it's like a hidden spot or anything, but definitely really good food at Kochu. I'm trying to think what else. I always love Elgin Street Diner. Pretty much anything in Bywood Market. Warehouse is always keeping it down for me. So nice cheap burgers.
Yeah. Can't go wrong.
Yeah.
Awesome. What's your morning and night routine?
Morning and night routine. Yeah. Wake up, eat breakfast, go to work.
That's fair.
It's nothing crazy. You know, I wake up around 7, 8 and, just do my thing. Nighttime editing pretty much all night. It's like until 12 PM and then I just go to sleep.
Yeah.
Yeah. No special night routines.
Nothing. It's something I'm like looking at, like, cause I follow, like, I don't know if you know Tim Ferriss.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So he's big on like routines and so we kind of poke around and it's interesting to see what other people do.
Yeah.
So
yeah, no, nothing too big, you know, just do my thing. It's a lot of work. Yeah. That's it. Just
fair, though.
Keep busy, you know?
Yeah. So this one, do you know Gary Vaynerchuk?
Yep.
So this one,
who doesn't know Gary V?
You'd be surprised some of the people everyone that's been on here for the most part, I think knows, but, some people it just boggles my mind when they don't know him.
Right.
But anyways, he has a question called, what are you obsessed with? And it's not like, oh, I'm obsessed with feeding the children, which is great. But this is like nitty gritty. Like, I have a pair of socks, or like my brother has this new girlfriend and she's just super cool, or like all this like random thing you're obsessed with right now.
Random thing I'm obsessed with right now.
Could be like a purchase you made recently. Like,
yeah, I just got a new laptop and I cannot stop thinking about it. It's honestly like forefront of my brain at all times. I'm rocking like this crappy 13-inch 2013 MacBook Pro right now. And I just got the new 2018 15-inch like souped up super fast MacBook. So that's something I'm really obsessed. I just like went out and bought a whole bunch of accessories for it and shit like that. So yeah, that would be my one thing. Like, yeah, comes on the 13th.
You don't have it yet? Like, no. It's almost here, though? That's awesome.
That's why I can't stop thinking about it. Yeah, it's like, it's almost in my hands.
Yeah, like a week, just under a week now, I guess. That's next Thursday, I think.
Yeah,
so,
yeah.
Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah.
Three items on your bucket list.
Three items on my bucket list. To do or to own?
To do.
To do?
To do. Well, or to own, like, maybe that's one of the things, like, it can be anything that's on your...
Yeah, Thailand, drive a race car. Could be Formula One, could be even just like a souped up Mercedes AMG. I don't really care. Skydive.
Nice.
Those would be the ones.
I think skydive is like a staple on everyone's.
Yeah. You have to do it once.
I think you
know?
You do. Yeah. So you're going to dinner. You can take three people with you. This question is a classic. They can be dead or alive. Who are you bringing with you and why?
I would probably bring Zach Alia just because he's a staple for me in the photography community. I would bring probably Obama, just because. My grandfather, he's passed away, but he was a doctor and really smart and very troubled. And I think he passed away when I was about 10 years old, and I didn't really get a chance to talk to him and kind of pick his brain. So it was the one thing that I've always kind of wished for, is to be able to talk to him again. Yeah. So those would be my three.
What's the best advice you ever got, and who's it from?
Best advice I ever got.
This is a tough one. Like, if someone asked me this, I would honestly have no idea. Like, this is a hard question.
I would say stop focusing on others would be a really big one. And the whole thing about not being a good photographer but still being a successful photographer, that's really big for me too, I think.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Do you remember who gave you that advice? Or
no,
it's just
I have
like,
no idea.
Yeah, no, I hear you.
I think everybody just kind of says it, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
What's one thing about you that people would not expect?
Not expect. Oh, this is tough. I would say like I'm a little bit of a nerd.
Okay.
I don't spend like a lot of time playing games or anything, but I definitely enjoy them.
Yeah.
I'm not just a big rap head. I know I named like so many rap artists, but that's just what I've been listening to recently. But I listen to a lot of different alternative, rock, everything. Love video games, and I have more than just this tattoo, but they're all covered up. They're just all over.
Yeah.
But everybody that says, oh, like, is that your first tattoo? I'm like, no. They're like, really? But yeah. Those would be my things.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, and then, so final question is, what's something you want everyone to know? It could be about you, or it just could be like something that you just think people need to know.
Don't give up. Like, I think hard work pays off and it takes a long time to be successful and there's a grind to it and you need to just grind it out. That'd be my thing. Yeah. Don't give up.
Awesome.